And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Windy and warm for Tuesday. Looks like we'll get into the mid-80s. Some spots may even make a run at the upper 80s. Now, by Wednesday, a front will be approaching areas to the west, so we may have a couple scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially by afternoon. And Thursday, a couple thunderstorms will pop up. Into the weekend, could be another round of rain and thunderstorms. Not much change on a day-to-day basis with the temperatures.